You're watching Q2, KTVQ Billings. And now, from Montana's news station, Gus Koenig, Laura Hendrickson, Bob McGuire with weather, and Jim Connors on sports. This is the 10 o'clock news.
These people didn't win by much, but they did win, and that's what counts.
Yellowstone County voters approve a nearly $10 million expansion project for Metro Park. Good evening, I'm Gus Koenig.
And I'm Laura Hendrickson. The final tally in the county's first mail-in election couldn't have been much closer. With all of the precincts reporting, a total of 17,215 people, just under 52%, voted for the improvement bond.